Welcome to a new planetary and seismic update. On the SGI graph from the 22nd to the 31st, we see obvious clustering of stronger earthquakes on the 25th, 26th. Remember, I said a potential mid-6 magnitude around the 25th. We actually had a 6.9 in Tonga, and it was followed by some stronger earthquakes on the 26th. We also see some minimal clustering around the 29th, 30th. No larger earthquake as I actually anticipated, but a strong seismic response nonetheless. We go quickly to the next time frame. That will be I included the lunar geometry on the 30th and 31st, last 2 days, until the 8th of September. And we see high lunar peaks on the 30th and 31st. It's a semi-right angle geometry with the moon. We see with Saturn and Jupiter 45 degrees, 135 degrees. And also within 24 hours, we see with Neptune and Mars also 45 and 135 degrees. And there could be an obvious seismic response there. It could be later today, tomorrow already. And this could reach magnitude 7 easily because of the two lunar peaks. We have them actually two times with four outer planets in total. And that's a critical situation. So be on watch there. Later today, tomorrow is a distinct possibility. Then we have a new moon on the 3rd, and also almost converging with Moon, Earth, Saturn. That's because Earth is moving between the Sun and Saturn, and that conjunction will actually be exact on the 8th. And we also have lunar geometry of the Moon, Earth and Neptune on the 4th, coinciding with some critical planetary geometry. That's the semi-right angle geometry of Mercury, Venus and Neptune. And there could be an obvious seismic response there. I say 5, 6 September could be critical. Overall, I think the first 2 weeks, by the way, we may see seismic activity above average, stronger earthquakes, 5.5 and larger. So pay attention to the 5th and 6th there. We have a convergence of planetary conjunctions, 3 actually on the 5th. If we look at the solar system, we see these planetary conjunctions, Sun, Mercury, Mars, Sun, Mercury, Uranus, and Venus, Mercury, Mars. That will happen on the 5th, early on the 5th, and later on the 5th. And if you look back at the SGI graph, we also see a convergence of planetary conjunctions coming up on the 7th and 8th. That will be even tighter if you look at the solar system again. Venus, Mercury, Uranus, Sun, Mercury, Jupiter, and Sun, Earth, Saturn. That will be happening on the 7th and 8th. A tight convergence, but we see that the lunar geometry will be on the 7th and 8th as well. So I suspect that following that lunar geometry, which is similar, not the same, but similar to what we have on the 30th and 31st, there could be a seismic response there around the 9th or 10th. But overall, I expect more seismic unrest coming up, higher 5 magnitude, 6 magnitude earthquakes, and pay special attention to the first, second, that's today, tomorrow, because of that lunar geometry. Check out the website and the social media for the atmospheric fluctuations, potential regions. Actually, from the 28th to the 31st, we had fluctuations well above average, and that makes it difficult to say what are the most critical regions. It's very difficult because we had many of them, and that may indicate upcoming seismic unrest in the coming days, in the first week of September. So also check out the links in the description box for the latest updates. Stay safe, everyone. Until next time.